Welcome to our channel Life Insights. This time we have come up with a question: are we godly? We find that many gurus are declaring themselves as gods and also calling or declaring their disciples as godly, whether we have to accept this or not. If we simply accept that we are godly, we may be confused. We may not have clarity about this. Simply accepting this indicates that we are ignorant. We have to explore this one inwardly. The first symptom that we are godly is that we will not have any problem in our life. Anywhere we will not face problems. Then after that, an inward peace will arise. Both inward and outward conflicts will end. Mind will not chatter like anything. We will not be restless. We can observe our own mind. By that we can very easily tell that we are godly or not. If we have clarity and insight, then we can decide that we are moving on the right path. We will not differentiate the people on the basis of caste, religion, and the so-called divisions made by the human beings. We will not have any divisions, both outwardly and inwardly. All the divisions will come to end. We will feel the oneness of life. The duality will cease. The whole humanity is one. Inwardly we will feel this. What is the purpose of spirituality? The spirituality stands for the oneness of life. It stands for the oneness of life. So inwardly, if we feel that one, then we can very easily conclude that we are on the right path. For that, time to time, we have to observe our own mind. By the quality of our own mind, we will be able to feel whether we are godly or not. To be godly is arduous. We have to put our whole mind, body, and energy into this to find out whether we are godly or not. We have to be patient. We will not think about time. Time will disappear. Then we will enter into the sphere of godliness. Simply accepting that we are gods will create confusions. So to avoid confusion, we have to observe our own mind. Hence, we will be able to go beyond mind. Thoughts will decrease and we will be able to arrive at a state where peace is attained. That state is known as godly. It is beyond all duality. It is beyond time. It is beyond all the divisions. Certainly our brain has the capacity to do this. We must be able to meditate upon this by observing our own mind. We will be free from all the conflicts. Hence we will attain to the state called godliness. Once again, we will be coming up with another video explaining another aspect of life.